In this video, I'm going to be doing a Bluehost SEO Tools Start review. I'll be going over what Bluehost SEO Tools Start is, along with answering the popular questions, is Bluehost SEO Tools Start worth it? Do you really need Bluehost SEO Tools Start? I'll also be going over the SEO tools pricing so you know how much it costs. By the end of this video, you should have a clear understanding of Bluehost SEO Tools and whether or not it's worth having for your needs. I'll also be providing you with a Bluehost discount so you can save some money on your Bluehost domain name and web hosting purchase. You'll get up to 70% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. To take advantage of the Bluehost discount, just click the link in the description below and the discount is automatically applied. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost SEO Tools Start review. So what is Bluehost SEO Tools Start? SEO Tools Start is a Bluehost package extra that is offered by Bluehost when signing up with them or within the Bluehost dashboard after creating a Bluehost account, which is under the add-ons section. Bluehost SEO Tools Start will provide you with reports, insights, and analytics regarding the SEO for your site. SEO Tools Start will also recommend things to do to improve the SEO of your site, along with reporting your site to search engines. SEO Tools Start will provide you with a weekly ranking scan. It'll track up to 10 keywords you want to rank for. It can monitor two competitors. You'll get a monthly progress report and a basic personalized SEO plan. Now let's go into more detail regarding the specifics of Bluehost SEO Tools Start. The personalized SEO plan will give you step-by-step tasks so that you can make changes to your site and start seeing improvements in your site traffic, visibility, and search rankings. The competitive monitoring will help you understand how you compare to the competitors of your choosing. It will show you how you compare against them in social activity, search engine ranking, and link popularity. The keyword feature of SEO tools will give you suggestions using terms and phrases straight from your website, which will then identify opportunities that will bring you more traffic. Bluehost SEO Tools Start provides you with an easy-to-read dashboard so you can track your success over time and see how your rankings improve as SEO takes time. Now let's go over the SEO Tools Start pricing. When signing up with Bluehost, the SEO Tools Start is a package extra offered by Bluehost. The pricing when first signing up with Bluehost is $199 per month and is billed annually at $23.88 a year. The renewal pricing will come to $5.95 a month and is billed annually at $71.40 a year. You can add Bluehost SEO Tools Start at a later date within your Bluehost dashboard if you decide not to choose it when first signing up with Bluehost. The cost will be $5.95 a month and is billed annually at $71.40 a year. You'll get the best deal by purchasing Bluehost SEO Tools Start when first signing up with Bluehost, as you'll get a discounted rate for the first year. In my honest opinion, SEO Tools Start really isn't necessary. When it comes to SEO, it covers the basics. If you know nothing about SEO, it could be a good starting point. I recommend you sign up with Google Analytics, Google Search Console, and if you are using WordPress to create your site, having the Yoast SEO or Rank Math plugin can set you up for some of the basics regarding SEO and guide you on your pages and posts you create. Both Yoast SEO and Rank Math will help guide you on your pages and posts based on what you want to rank for and how to set it up for SEO. So in my opinion, is Bluehost SEO Tools worth it? I would say it really isn't worth it. It could be helpful to you though. Everyone's needs and skills are different. Utilizing Google Analytics, Google Search Console, Yoast SEO, or Rank Math can set you up for some SEO success. I hope this Bluehost SEO Tools Start review video helped you answer the question of whether you really need Bluehost SEO Tools Start. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more web hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.